Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power 1 over 10 plus t to the power 1 over 15 plus t to the power 1 over 30 equal to 84. Let's have a solution. Here, 1 over 10 is same as 3 over 30. 3 cancels, we get 1 over 10. And here, 1 over 15 is same as 2 over 30. 15 times 2 is 30. Plus t to the power 1 over 30 as it is equal to 84. T to the power 3 times 1 over 30. Plus t to the power 2 times 1 over 30 plus t to the power 1 over 30 equal to 84. Since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n, then it will be t to the power 1 over 30 to the whole power 3 plus t to the power 1 over 30 to the whole power 2 plus t to the power 1 over 30 as it is equal to 84. Let's suppose that t to the power 1 over 30 equal to x. Say this is first equation. Then we have here x cube plus x square plus x equal to 84. X cube plus x square plus x, it can be written as minus 84 equal to 0. X cube plus x square plus x, here minus 84 is same as minus 64 minus 16 minus 4 equal to 0. Here we have x cube minus 64 plus x square minus 16 plus x minus 4 equal to 0. Where 64 is 4 cube and 16 is 4 square plus x minus 4 equal to 0. By this we know the formula of a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. And by this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b a minus b. Apply, we have here x cube minus 4 cube will be x minus 4 x square plus 4x plus 4 square, and x square minus 4 square will be x plus 4 x minus 4 and x minus 4 as it is equal to 0. Here you can see x minus 4 is same, so it can be common. X minus 4 here we have x square plus 4x, 4 times 4 16 plus x plus 4 plus 1 equal to 0. X minus 4 x square 4x plus x, we have here 5x, and 16 plus 4 is 20, 20 plus 1 we have 21 equal to 0. So we have two cases here. T केस फर्स्ट इज एक्स माइनस फोर इक्वल टू जीरो एंड सेकेंड केस इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फाइव एक्स प्लस 21 इक्वल टू जीरो. हियर वी हैव एक्स इक्वल टू फोर एंड हियर दिस इज अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. अप्लाई डिस्क्रिमिनेंट हियर विच इज इक्वल टू बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी. हियर बी इज फाइव, फाइव स्क्वायर माइनस फोर, ए इज वन एंड सी इज 21. 5 times 5 is 25, minus 21 times 4 is 84, and 25 minus 84 is minus 59, which is less than 0, which shows that it has complex solution, no real solution. So, recall, first equation, t to the power 1 over 30 equal to x. Recall t to the power 1 over 30 equal to x, where x equal to 4. We have here t to the power 1 over 30 equal to 4. To find t, take power 30 on both sides. 30 or 30 cancels. We get the value of t, which is equal to 4 to the power 30. In the next step, I'm going to verify t to the power 1 over 10 plus t to the power 1 over 15 plus t to the power 1 over 30 equal to 84. Put the value of t. We have here 4 to the power 30 times 1 over 10 plus 4 to the power 30 times 1 over 15 plus 4 to the power 30 times 1 over 30 equal to 84. Here we have 10 times 3 30, 15 times 2 is 30. 30 or 30 cancels. We have here 4 cube plus 4 square plus 4 equal to 84. 4 cube is 64 plus 4 square is 16 plus 4 as it is equal to 84. 64 plus 16 plus 4 is 84 equal to 84. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 4 to the power 30 satisfies this equation of t to the power 1 over 10 plus t to the power 1 over 15 plus t to the power 1 over 30 equal to 84. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.